A chain reaction crash involving a Philadelphia police cruiser leaves a woman critically injured. It happened around 8 tonight in the 2200 block of West Hunting Park Avenue in Tioga. Police say that an officer responding to a call got into an accident with a green Ford. The driver of the Ford then hit the 58-year-old woman who was walking. The police officer was treated for non-life-threatening injuries.